I'm recording. Cool.
Say, dude.
All right, we're back. We're back. This week, we're doing a little challenge. It's a challenge that I made up called flip, sip, or slip. Here's how it works. It's interesting, so please don't click off.
Stop.
We have water bottles, and we do one of those little water bottle flips. But here's the twist. There's not gonna be water in the water bottle. Yes, there's disgusting stuff in these water bottles. Basically, you pick out of this jar to see which fit.
What do you call
condiment?
It? It's like all condiments.
To see which ingredient you're flipping. We have lemon juice, Caesar dressing, mayo, clam juice, soy sauce, and horseradish. We're gonna be flipping the bottle. If the bottle does not land upright, like a successful water bottle flip,
and it falls down,
like a loser water bottle
flip.
You have two choices. Number one is to answer the other person's question truthfully. A question that you don't wanna have to answer truthfully. Or you don't have to answer the question, and you can just drink whatever is in the bottle.
If you start, you finish first. So I'm gonna start. Okay.
What'd you get? Hey, dude, you could land it.
Ow. Okay, I got Caesar dressing.
Dude, honestly, this one's like, it has the same consistency as water, so it won't like bounce or anything. This is actually
good. I hate Caesar dressing. It has fish in it.
Dude, it's like separated the oil and the Caesar-ness.
This is freaking nasty. Ew!
Screw it. I'm gonna land it.
Oh, I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous right now, okay. Ah, okay.
It's not that scary.
You try being my situation. Look at this.
I wanna ask you this question so bad.
No!
That was horrible.
We're over-rotating.
That was so bad.
All you gotta do is this, man. That's it.
Right, I'm answering the question. I literally don't care what it is. I'm gonna tell the honest truth. So there's no question in the world that can make me drink this.
What's the craziest thing, like the stupidest thing you ever did to impress a girl? Be honest, it's the truth.
I'm not saying it.
What is it?
I'm not saying it.
You just think something?
I'm not saying it. Oh, I just smelled it.
Drink it.
Yes, I'm drinking it. I'm not saying what I just thought. Okay. I'm not telling that story on the internet. There's no. How much do I have to drink? A good gulp?
Yeah, good gulp it. Keep it down.
Oh my gosh, there's no way I'm about to do this. It's burning my esophagus. Ugh! The fish! Oh! The guppies! Ah!
Pick your ingredient. This, honestly, I wouldn't mind this. This is lemon juice.
Dude, I want lemon juice so I can clean the guppies out of my throat right now.
It's pretty sour. I remember I squirted it into my eyes one time. All right, let me sniff it out. Not bad. I do get the little.
It's lemon juice.
I mean, dude.
Lemon juice, and he lands it.
Next round. I'm just gonna keep landing them.
Yeah, that was easy.
He didn't even get to ask the question. All right, catch one out of the air.
That was embarrassing.
And soy sauce. Dude,
I thought you were gonna show them first.
This looks like you should not be able to put this in your body.
It looks like oil.
The moment of truth.
I swear my heart's like beating so fast. Dude!
What?
I hit the edge of the table.
What was that? That smells like hideous, bro. It's, why does it smell this bad?
Because you're not supposed to have that much of it.
Yeah, that's what I was assuming. Question number two. My phone's dead. Let me think of what it was. Show me your 105th photo in your camera roll.
Can I look at it first?
No. You can't look at it. You either trust it and you show it, you take the risk, or you take the sip.
I'm like thinking because it could be a really bad photo of me. What if it's a really bad photo of Ethan and I want to show it?
Are you going to take the slip? You're just gonna slip it out?
Oh my gosh, this is really sketchy. You know what, I'm gonna go for it.
You gotta count. 58,
no, 59, this is, no.
60,
60. 62.
All right.
63, 64.
The 105th photo. landed on the swaggiest photo of Grayson ever.
Why?
I'm not even joking. This is the 105th photo.
Right, this is not that bad.
This backfired.
I got these cute glasses on at least. Why do I look like a mouse?
That's honestly, I think it's pretty cool, honestly.
It could have been worse.
I'd say it's a pretty cool photo.
I'd say it's a pretty cool photo.
Like 6, 7 out of 10.
6. I think even 8 out of 10 cool. Pick! Yes! This is the most disgusting thing I've ever heard of. I didn't even know it existed. Ethan got clam juice.
I took a whiff of that one earlier.
Like, you can eat clams, but like clam juice?
How do clams have juice?
I don't even want to watch him do this. Let me smell it. Oh!
That is not a thing. That is not a thing on earth.
Yes! I was just about to
flip
go.
It. Dude, I'm too scared.
Flip it. I want to see.
This really is scary. I can't do it with my arm shaking like this.
Quit horsing around, Ethan.
Okay.
Yes! And the worst question on my list too.
No.
Okay.
No.
Yes.
No.
I'm
no,
sorry
no, no,
to know this. You're not. You can't say this.
I said.
All right, Ethan.
Yeah.
You have to answer this question truthfully, or sip that clam juice. What is the name of the person that you had your first kiss with?
But I haven't had my first kiss yet.
Shut up. Dude,
I'm an adult.
No, you're 16. He's not an adult. Dude, how are you holding that in your mouth? No way you're gonna swallow that. Oh gosh! I need a bucket. Ethan, don't spit it on me! Are you serious? He's gonna explode.
What's with fish being the animal of the night tonight? I think it's a crustacean.
It's a mollusk.
That's irrelevant.
Final two. They're both equally as bad, I think. There's one that's like, okay, maybe I prefer it over the other one. And it is not this one. Not definitely not. Oh!
What is it?
It's horseradish.
What does that look like again?
That one. It doesn't even stand up on its own. What is it?
No way.
There's no chance. There's literally no chance this is standing up.
Just do it.
Okay.
Just.
It's easy for you to say.
My final question.
Ask me the question.
Give me a detailed description of the last time you peed your pants.
Do I have to say when? Okay, so you know when you drink like a lot of water before you go to sleep? You know?
Yeah.
I worked out at night and I drank a lot of water because you're supposed to stay hydrated when you work out.
This is true.
So I drank like 3 bottles of water before I fell asleep. Probably not the best decision.
That's also true.
And I was just too tired to pee before I fell asleep, so I fell asleep like an idiot. And let's just say that in my dream, I was in like a forest. I don't know who put me there. I don't know how I thought of that.
This is way more detailed than I thought it was going to be.
And, you know, guys sometimes pee behind trees because they can stand up and stuff. So I peed behind a tree in my dream and woke up and was not behind a tree.
Man, why behind a tree? Why not like a nice...
I don't know, dude. I was just in a forest in my dream.
Why?
All right, get this out of here.
When was this?
I don't know, dude. It was like a while ago, dude.
Like how long?
It was a long time ago.
Like how long?
Three or four months ago. Dude! It's not that big of a deal. 3 bottles of water. How do you not pee?
Ingredient of the night. Mayo.
Oh my
god. I'm gonna let you guys in on a little fun fact. This is my least favorite condiment of all time.
Stop.
Dude.
Just flip it.
I'm getting the little jitters out. I don't even know what to do with myself right now. I'm so excited. I'm so happy I landed that.
I
am the one, no
one, your time don't need. I swear he rigged it.
Rigged? You try. You just suck at it.
All right, I don't know how to flip it. Well, I obviously lost. That sucked.
I won. Guys, that was the
flip.
I got it. Sip.
Or slip challenge.
If you're watching this video, do it. Make a video of it. I challenge you to do it.
Yes.
If you're a YouTuber. If you're not.
Jinx.
Do the challenge. It's fun. It'll be fun if you do
it. It's fun, they said.
It'll taste good, they said.
It'll be easy, they said. So, we post videos every Tuesday.
That's true.
Also, if you like this video, thumbs up.
We can't do it every time. We'll seem desperate.
Okay, you're right. All right, so just give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And subscribe. Please subscribe.
Subscribe if you want to. I won't be offended. We'll see you guys next Tuesday.
Yes, next Tuesday.
Tuesday's the day.
Let's do like a cool outro.
We should like flip these and like land them simultaneously and say peace. Peace.
You suck at this game.
Why? I'm so bad.